clubs and around 1,200 members. I'm very glad to be here. It's a big opportunity for everybody, for us to know a little bit more of each other. And in this kind of events, you can see how big and how international is Rotary. Thank you very much.
Last chance, anybody? Well, thank you. What we'll do now is we'll have our happy dogs for our guests, and I'll ask Harold, who's a past member of our club, to come share his happy dog.